Greyhound 30 miles beyond Jamestown. He saw the sunset on the Tennessee line. Looked at the young man who was riding beside him. He said, I'm old, kind of worn out inside. I worked my whole life in the steel mills near Gary. And my father before me, I helped build this land. Now I'm 77 and with God as my witness, I earned every dollar that passed through my hands. My family and friends are the best things I know. Did the eye of the needle kill them all? There's gone the minutes and minutes to memories. Life's in the way the dreams that we have planned. You are young and you are the future. So suck it up, tough it out, be the best you can. There ain't a deal. His son, it sounds like rattling old bones. This highway's long, but I know some that are longer. By sun up tomorrow, I guess I'll be home. To the hills, Kentucky, across the Ohio River. The old man kept talking about his life in his times. He fell asleep with his head against the window. Said an honest man's pillow is his peace of mind. This world offers riches. Riches will work, and I don't take stock in those uncertain things. There's down to minutes and minutes to memories. Life's in the way of the dreams we had planned. You are young and you are the future. So suck it up and tough it out. Be the best you can. The old man had a vision, but it was hard for me to follow. I do things my way and I pay a high price.